no baseball games inside Wrigley Field is now a critical link in making sure people get properly fed. Mayor Lori Lightfoot and Chicago's Cubs owner Tom and Laura Ricketts took a tour of the ballpark today. It's now serving as a satellite site for Lakeview Pantry. The extra space allows for additional storage and room for volunteers to practice social distancing while sorting and packing food.